Hope everybody's having a good day. I got a record in the mail a few weeks ago and just now got around to checking it out. So let's open it up together. You want to? It's called Wicked Lady. And it says, first volume of the complete recordings, 1968 through 72, by this legendary UK proto doom power trio led by Martin Weaver. Raw, psychedelic, hard rock, a real fest of fuzz which will blow the mind of any hard psych collector. And this is number 93 out of 303. And let's see, it's a lavish gatefold sleeve with lyrics and linear notes by Martin Weaver. Limited splatter vinyl edition. So let me cover this part up because YouTube will probably censor it if I don't. But there's what the cover looks like. So if you're into the good old school rock and roll from late 60s, early 70s, kind of that style, let's open it up, check it out. You probably like this. I run across this band on Bandcamp, which I'd heard of them before, but never really checked them out. But when I run across them on Bandcamp, I listened to it and I really liked it. So I was lucky enough to get a copy of this, since there's only 303 printed. So let's check it out. First, let's take one of the records out and play it while we look at it. What do you say? Let's see. Let's do this one right here. Check that out. Look at that. Does that look killer? Let's listen to it. All right. Here's what the inner looks like. Sound too bad, though. Got that good old 70s, early 70s rock and roll sound. Band was formed in 1968.